Hey guys, in today's video, I'm gonna show you guys my Durga Puja or Pujo look. So let's begin. So first, I'm going to use a primer. The primer is from Lotus Herbals. Now once I'm done applying the primer, I'm going to use this LA Girl Pro Conceal Orange Corrector and apply it on my under eyes because I need a little color correction for the pigmentation in my dark circle area. And now I'm just going to use my ring finger and slightly blend it. Now, once I'm done applying the orange color corrector, I'm moving to the foundation. The foundation that I'm using is from Maybelline Fit Me Foundation and I use it in the shade 128 Warm Neon. Now, I'm going to use my makeup sponge from Pat Cosmetics and blend it all. Now I'm going to use my concealer. The concealer that I use is again from Maybelline. It is the Maybelline Fit Me Concealer. Now taking my mini makeup sponge that is again from Pat Cosmetics, I'm going to blend my concealer. Now, once I'm done blending my concealer, I'm going to use this Innisfree mineral powder to set my under eyes. Now, moving on to the eyeshadow, first I'm going to apply a little concealer on my eyelids. And with the help of the same makeup sponge, I'm going to just blend it. Now once I'm done blending my concealer, I'm going to take this eyeshadow palette from Nykaa K, which is the Poison Apple eyeshadow palette, and take this shade, which will also act as a transition shade, and just put it on my eyelids. It will also set the concealer and prevent it from creasing. Now, once I'm done applying the transition shade, I'm going to take another palette from Nykaa K, which is the Under the Sea eyeshadow palette. And I'm going to take this burnt orange shade and apply it all over my crease. The eye makeup that I plan to do is going to be very simple and simple eye makeup and, you know, bold lips type. Now after applying the burnt orange shade, I'm going to take this glitter shade from the same palette and apply it on my lid. Now that I'm done with my eyeshadow, I'm moving on to the eyeliner. The eyeliner that I'm using is from Maybelline Hyper Glossy Liquid Liner. I've already, made a rough outline of my eyeliner. I'm just going to draw the wing and show it to you all. Now I'm done applying my eyeliner, so I'm moving on to the kajal. The kajal that I used is from MyGlam. It is the Jet Set Eyes Kajal. Now moving on to the mascara. The mascara that I'm using is again from Maybelline, the Colossal Waterproof Mascara. Now that I'm done with my eye makeup, moving on to the next step, which is contouring. The contouring powder that I'm using is from Sugar Mini Bronzer. Moving on to the next step, which is blush. The blush is again from Sugar, and it is the Pink Pinnacle blush. Moving on to the next step, which is highlighter. The highlighter that I'm using is from Maybelline Master Chrome Highlighter. I don't know how and why my recording stopped while I was applying my lipstick. So the lipstick that I'm using, that I used, is from Maybelline in the shade Rich Ruby. If you guys like this video, please like, comment and share. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you so much for watching. Bye!